focusing on a new word that a lot of Japanese, in fact, most of my students don't know, and that word is agepuyo. Most of my students don't know, and that word is agepuyo.